as Herrera at second, Gilmartin at third. Left-hander to the plate, the 2-2 pitch. That's bounced on the right side and through for a base hit. In to score is Gilmartin. Herrera around third with good speed. He will score on a two-run single by Nimmo. It's now 7-1 Las Vegas. So Nimmo RBIs 12 and 13 as two runs come in to score. A clutch two-out, two-run single for Nimmo, his second hit of the game. And it's now a six-run deficit for Sacramento.